Didgeridoo number three. This one is made out of walnut from the Ohio River, driftwood as well. It's got an awesome knot there on the end. See the knot. And it sounds really good. Here we go.